to show or hide smoke and fire alarms, sounds, notifications in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus, or S21 Ultra. Open settings, swipe up home screen to access the app screen, and then select settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then the settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, and then tap accessibility. Select hearing enhancements, and then tap sound notifications. Tap settings, and then tap sound notification are pauses or active. And then turn on so emergency sound notification start switch until blue to show, tap smoke and fire alarm switch until blue, or to hide tap switch until black or until white. But you must turn on sound notification in emergency first. If sound notifications emergency sound notification is turn off, fire smoke and fire alarm will be hide. Then to show the smoke and fire alarm switch until blue to show. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.